I graduated 6 months ago, and that was also the moment in time when me and 5 other students here from this university started an IT cooperation called Duodeca.
We built software for companies, and yeah, we try to do that in a smart fashion.
One of our products is indeed in the healthcare sector.
Over the next 40 years, health costs will nearly double. Also, the population of the Netherlands is aging. Therefore, there's a growing problem, and that is capacity matching in the healthcare industry.
We were looking for a way to obtain data from hospitals in the Netherlands on an automated way.
Together, we came to a solution to this problem.
And now we obtain the data, and within 2 or 3 days after the data are here, they are analyzed and they are brought back to the hospitals, and they can see themselves how many people they have to train.
The hospitals can really coordinate their education policy.
For me, entrepreneurship is a state of mind.
We really love what we do.
The work that Duodeca has done for our organization has a meaning for society.
But we also want to be a company that's able to build on our own ideas and bring our own products to market. We are fast, we develop fast, we are quick on our feet.
They worked on time and within the budget.
Our IT makes our world a little bit smarter.
We make sure that the people that are educated are not educated for unemployment.